So, just because I grew up with a grandmother some part of my life, and she used to make us porridge in the mornings. So today I'm gonna do just that. Make me some porridge. And just putting a pinch of salt. Pinch of salt. Then I'm gonna use Tada! Proper porridge, not this instant porridge, which sometimes helps when you wanna cheat. This is gonna be yummy. I like to put peanut butter, but I don't have peanut butter, so I will just put butter and honey. So now that the sun is out, it's time to boost Eskom. I've been using the time to boost Eskom. I must charge this baby here. Okay, the sun is not so strong right now. I'm only getting 25 watts, but I will still have to set up solars to lift up a little bit. Such a great feeling to walk barefooted early in the morning, get those pokey pokey under your feet. I'm just gonna have to make a plan with that. just gonna put a wet cloth on it. So give me that enough water. So they say the trick is to put water so that it will attract more. So right now I'm getting like 49 watts. Let's see if this does the magic. Okay, after putting on water, it is quite picking up, but still at 49.4 watts. Let me do this porridge. Got me my favorite bowl, and time to dish up. And what I will put here is raw honey. And then put some butter, and there's gonna be a flavor in it just the way I like it. Things like this happen. So, I like starting my sentences with a so. I've noticed that so much, but so much so, let's go to the waterfall and see if we can take a shower. From the campsite, the ghost donkey is just a walk down the path, and you are entering the river. I am now at the waterfall, and I was a little bit surprised why the traditional healers don't come here, because it kind of looks clean, and little did I know, but it's not a big mess. They've got some red candles over here. So they are kind that some traditional humans do come here, but it's a little bit chilly now for me to take a dip. I can, but I don't know. I'm asking myself if I should do it, but why not? Let's get a sense of freedom. That was amazing, but the drops are a little bit heavy. That's freedom, baby.